Seed sprouting. Here's a little seed with a hard shell. The shell is dry, it protects the seed well. When the seed is watered, it will sprout. Pop! The shell is soft, a root comes out. Now the seed grows roots into the ground. They absorb nutrients and water all around. Then a stem grows up towards the sun. Now it's a seedling, the seed is done.